about that before?
Yeah.
That's what you hear when you like watch like a movie with Dracula in it.
Yes. Yeah, now John will explain how that sound came out.
Over 2,000 pipes. And the way this plays, air comes in the bottom, and through this little hole, the air comes up against a little edge in here. And the air flutters back and forth across this hole. And that fluttering, the frequency, the bzzz of it, is determined by how long the pipe is.